Hey everyone, in this video I will show you how to install PyTorch to the PyCharm IDE. To add PyTorch to our PyCharm IDE, let's first create a new project called PyTorch Project and click Create, and this will create a new virtual environment for us. Then let's go up to File and we go to New Project Settings and select Preferences for New Projects. From here on the left menu bar, you should see Project Interpreter. At the top, you should see Python Interpreter. Just go ahead and select the one in which you need PyTorch for. So, for me, this is going to be the PyTorch project virtual environment that we created. Please note that if you select the incorrect one here, you will not be able to import PyTorch. You need to make sure that the location you are working with corresponds to the interpreter that you select here in the menu. So, once we pick our Python interpreter, let's go to the small plus sign in the bottom left corner. We're going to search for a torch package, then select it and click Install Package. Now, we should be good to exit this screen once it shows you that the package has installed correctly. To validate that PyTorch is now installed correctly, let's write the following simple code that prints out the version of the library that we just downloaded. When we hit run, we're presented with our library version number as expected, and therefore PyTorch is installed correctly. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how to install PyTorch in PyCharm. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.